Guess who's back? That's right, us. And Jonah has dishes to do. All right, so say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Say welcome back. Alrighty. Let's pick up where we left off last time. Last video we made was in March. March, yeah. That's when the whole pandemic started. And today is August, and it's supposed to be like super hot. But we have another little problem. I don't know if you can really tell, but it's kind of smoky outside. It's like raining ashes. Because there's fires going on in Northern California, which kind of are affecting our air quality. Let's get a closer look. Look at this. That's the sun right there. Just when you thought 2020 couldn't get any worse. Lila.
Lila.
Say, Lila, come here.
Hi, Lila.
Go play with Lila. Lila's a bully. She bullies usually a lot. What are you doing? Yeah. Lila, look, Lila. Lila. And of course, we got another little friend. Rio. Oh. Nope, let me close it before he escapes. Lila.
I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I try to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my
Okay, you're funny.
Yeah.
Alright, what were you doing? Oh yeah? Tell me about your life. Yeah, Adriel. What else? How old are you?
Mom.
How old are you?
Mom.
How old are you?
Mom.
Look. How old are you? Say two.
Two.
Ooh, no. Queen of the house. Don't hey, babe. Stop. Don't. All right, so we're going back in because it's way too hot out there. It does not look hot, but it is stupid hot. What? All right, let's go check on what the boys are doing. What are you guys doing?
Playing the game.
What game?
I'm driving somewhere. I'm driving to the airport. Look.
Yeah?
Uh-huh.
Ah, Juliet wants to take the whole show. Look at that. You want the whole spotlight, don't you? Yeah? Yes? What's up, John?
What's up?
What are you doing?
Taking this off because I don't like...
What is this?
A candle.
From where?
From Tarji.
No. So,
here, I can
you guys remember
this,
when Joanna had issues with switching everything she had?
No,
guess
I don't remember.
Yeah, I still do. She swapped her freaking living room decor. Made me buy stuff for this. Actually, you did this, huh?
I did this.
You did this?
You did nothing.
I did nothing.
I'm trying.
Yeah, you believe she did this too?
I did that too.
No bullshit.
I did that too. You just screwed it on. That's like.
Dude, just all you did was rub a freaking stain on it.
No.
Good job.
No, I didn't. That's not all I did.
Back shots. I don't want to be in your stupid videos. Hella gets ready.
I'm not ready. I don't even have a bowl.
Your hair usually does not look like that.
Oh yeah, I'm trying to get new couches, but he doesn't let me.
What are you trying to do?
But then I thought about it. I'll just wait till we get our own.
Yep, wait till we buy our own house.
How boring is life?
It's fucking boring. You can't do crap. You cannot, honestly, you cannot do crap. You can go out, but Look at that. Air quality is shitty.
You know what I want to do, babe?
I actually like how it looks. It looks kind of like a Breaking Bad. Breaking Bad theme.
Like a scary movie. Like something's gonna happen. Like something scary gonna happen.
It is 2020.
You know what I want?
What?
I want to turn off all the lights, close the blinds, and put on a scary movie and make cookies with the kids.
That sounds like a good idea. Are you down though?
Yeah, that's why I got cookies.
Look, I kind of, honestly...
And Angel starts school tomorrow, so we got to take advantage
of that. Oh, yeah, I forgot to talk about that. All right, so, I don't know if it's like this around the whole country, but here in our county, kids are going to be attending school through virtual meetings, I guess. It's kind of like Zoom, where they're going to see their teachers online and everything. They actually got, they gave them Chromebooks, so that way they can log in, you know, see their teachers, do homework and all that stuff, so... Which is good because, you know, the whole coronavirus, but it just sucks because, I mean, we have to be there with them. So it's like we're doing school as well.
It's like we're the teachers.
Pretty much. But I mean, yeah, well, I guess we're going to give it a try.
I'm going to be so stressed.
Or even more now.
Yeah.
Yeah. 2020 is just different. It's a different year. Like...
I'm not going to say it's a bad year because God's plan, but...
Yeah. It hasn't been bad for us, like... Always making a mess.
Just make the best out of everything.
Yeah, we try. Everything's closed, I guess, for the rest of the year. Like, I don't even think there's gonna be Halloween.
The kids want Halloween. I went to Target yesterday. They already have all the Halloween stuff.
People that are buying costumes already for Halloween, this is what they pretty much look like. Clowns, because like I don't even think people are, like, it's not even safe to go around and trick-or-treating. Like, you don't know who's touching your candies
candy
or whatever.
Or what they're doing to it.
I don't think it's gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. I'm calling it right now. It's not gonna happen. Christmas might happen, candles? Though. Mamas. Look at her.
Look at her turning.
Say hi.
Hi.
Say bye.
Bye.
But yeah, here we are, bored as hell. That's the only reason why I picked up the camera, because it's been sitting there collecting dust.
And you know what I like to do when I'm bored?
What do you like to do when you're bored?
Change things around the house.
If only it was free, I wouldn't
mind. If it wasn't ugly right now, I would be out there shopping.
No, not on my dime, homegirl.
I can't do this.
Really, Jonna?
I can't do
this. It's on save, dummy.
It hurts. It really hurts my finger.
How?
You can't.
Or
do it.
Badass little lighter.
You can't do it. Ow.
Look at this. Yeah. You gotta hold it like this. That's what this is for.
Stop. Don't do that.
I guess we're sitting in the mood for a scary movie off of Disney Plus, though. We're about to watch a movie on Netflix, babe.
Nah. What would it be? Drama? No, it's not a drama.
Huh?
A horror.
There's no horror.
Just put all movies on Disney. And I'm sure it's gonna
be
incredible.
It's gonna show all movies.
You went from a scary movie? To watching Home Alone. Oh god. Hocus Pocus it is. It's a classic, guys.
Oh wait, let me see. Hold on.
I think I watched that movie when I was like
7
or 8. Back in the 2000s. And the cookies happened.
Can I try a cookie?
I don't know, can you?
Please?
This one's my try. Mom made them. Tell me what they taste like.
They taste like Nutter Butter.
Nutter Butter. Oh, you're making a mess, dude.
Are they hot? Because I just took some.
What
out.
About you? What do they taste like?
Nutter Butter?
That's Juliet.
Juliet, what do the cookies taste like, baby?
That's Juliet. Get a close-up of her face.
Oh my god, your face is full of crumbs.
Hi, okay.
Hi, Daddy. Say, Daddy.
Daddy.
Guys, so I'm gonna go get some food right now, and look just how bad it looks up there in the sky. It looks like crap. Look at that. It's like getting smokier and smokier. We're about to play some ball, right? What are you gonna play? Some catch?
Yeah, catch.
Okay, Juliet, come here. She always wants to take the show. Look at Lila. Oh, take a little chill. Alright, so what do you want to play?
Ball.
Let me see. Run. Run and catch. Run, run, run. Catch it. Oh, nice. Little update on the sun. Still hidden.
Fire.
Fire.
Fire. Fire. Man.
Throw it.
Fire. Man.
Throw it. Run and catch. Go, 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 go. Oh, you missed it. And of course, Aveli doesn't like sports. Huh, Aveli?
Look at me, Dad.
Hi, Aveli.
I'm in a cocoon.
Hi. Go, come on. Run. Run. Juliet. Let's go. What do you start tomorrow?
School.
School? What are you going to do? Are you going to go to school?
No, I'm going to do school on the computer.
What? Are you excited?
Yeah.
Yeah. What are you going to wear for your first day of school?
One of my SpongeBob shirts. Yeah, I have one. Duh.
You're funny, dude.
I got it. Whatever, I got my Bart Simpson shirt.
You shouldn't even be watching The Simpsons. About to watch a movie and we're going to call it a night because Adriel has school tomorrow. Hi, Adriel.
Yeah.
Okay, so say bye.
Later, homies.
What about you?
Mama. Later, was.
What about you, mamas?
Same.
Say bye. Say bye.
Bye.
All right, guys. We'll see you guys next time.